Mr. President, how are you? Very good to see you.
I think that from the very, very beginning, from the first days of full-scale war, we heard from you messages of supporting Ukraine, and that all these guilty of these crimes have to be brought to justice, and very important signal. It means that we are not alone. Yes, and we really want to bring justice to Ukraine, but with your help, it's the same that we have to bring justice to Europe, to the world. Yes, because that is the example. Without it, without the result, I mean that it will be the bad, horrible example for all the, you know, I know that there are a lot of different war crimes, a lot of. And of course, we want justice and bring all these guilty people to all of them. But I think that the priority for our people, it's about our future generation, it's about our children. And I think that this question for me, is, like father, is number one, to, you know, to that you focus, or that you can focus on the case of deportation of our children, and that is very important to bring them back.
You know, we're independent, we're impartial, of course, but it's obvious that you've managed to galvanize world opinion in terms of the importance of the law at this moment. You have there's an active battle at the moment in terms of on the territory of Ukraine, but you've realized that the rule of law also has purpose. And I think it's really because of your leadership and the increasing awareness of so many states that the ICC is now more relevant than ever. I'm sorry because it's taken the very cruel and unwelcome situation of Ukraine to put in the spotlight the ICC and the rule of law. But this needs to be seen as an anchor for stability and security in the world, because without law, it's the Wild West. It's, you know, whoever has the biggest gun can do what they want, and this will bring children up in terror without any confidence of a future.